This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Library of Congress Control Number LCCN is a serially based system of numbering cataloging records in the Library of Congress in the United States. It has nothing to do with the contents of any book, and should not be confused with Library of Congress Classification Contents 1 History 2 Format 3 See also 4 References 5 External links History The LCCN numbering system has been in use since 1898, at which time the acronym LCCN originally stood for Library of Congress Card Number. It has also been called the Library of Congress Catalog Card Number. Among other names, the Library of Congress prepared cards of bibliographic information for their library catalog and would sell duplicate sets of the cards to other libraries for use in their catalogs. This is known as centralized cataloging. Each set of cards was given a serial number to help identify it, although most of the bibliographic information is now electronically created, stored and shared with other libraries. There is still a need to identify each unique record, and the LCCN continues to perform that function. Librarians all over the world use this unique identifier in the process of cataloging most books which have been published in the United States. It helps them reach the correct cataloging data known as a cataloging record, which the Library of Congress and third parties make available on the web and through other media. In February 2008, the Library of Congress created the LCCN permalink service, providing a stable URL for all Library of Congress control numbers format in its most elementary form. The number includes a year and a serial number. The year has two digits for 1898 to 2000, and four digits beginning in 2001. The three ambiguous years 1898, 1899, and 1900 are distinguished by the size of the serial number. There are also some peculiarities in numbers beginning with a 7 because of an unsuccessful experiment applied between 1969 and 1972. Serial numbers are 6 digits long and should include leading zeros. The leading zeros padding the number are a more recent addition to the format, so many older works will show less full codes. The hyphen that is often seen separating the year and serial number is optional. More recently, the Library of Congress has instructed publishers not to include a hyphen. See also Library of Congress Subject Headings LCSH Authority Control Virtual International Authority File VIAF Coden Integrated Authority File GND Gemensame Normdate International Standard Book Number ISBN References Carat Library of Congress Update for 2008 ALA Annual Conference, January to May, 2008. Retrieved 29 September 2008. LCCN Permalink FAQs Examples of Library of Congress Control Numbers LCCN from Penn State University Libraries. This Library of Congress article is a stub you can help Wikipedia by expanding it v.e.